I remember when I went to Australia last year, because I got it was before I cut myself like a full fringe, like I cut myself in bangs like this goes aside. Anyways, and in my passport photo, I actually had my hair clipped up like this somehow. It was like clipped up, not quite like that bad of a quiff, but you know, something like that. It was like clipped up like that, and I had like a completely different hair color too. What color is my? I had blonde hair in the passport photo, dark blonde hair, light brown, one of the two, and then I had dark brown hair, ish, in the at that time. So I had to full on like move my hair out of my face like that kind of thing, for like the person to make sure it was actually me and I wasn't like this random person that stole this person's passport. I didn't steal my own passport either. I mean, that's stupid. But I mean, if they saw me now with like black hair, woo, looking like this with like hair everywhere, kind of like that, or something like that, they'd probably be like, "You stole this young lady's passport. What is wrong with you? Why would I steal someone's passport exactly, Mr. Person who looks at the passports and stamps them with the little stamp? Why is it with like important photos and stuff like that that my photos end up terrible, like absolutely terrible, like wanting to here. I don't know, why do we have to like get ID? Sorry, I'm like leaning forward right here then. I mean, what is the point of a passport? I mean, I know you need it to get out of the country, to go to like Australia, Europe, Asia, all stuff like that. But why do you need a passport? Why can't you just pay like the 100, no, not really 100, like $500 or something like that to get on the plane and then you're like done with it? Why do you need to go to like a chemist or something like that, or pharmacy? Chemist is a pharmacy, but you know. And get your photo taken to put on a passport, which all they do is look at your photo, look at you and the person standing in front of the guy who stamps it, and then stamps your passport. Like, looks at your ticket as well, actually, I think. Looks at your ticket, looks at your passport, looks at you, stamps it. What is the point with that? Why can't you just, like, not have a passport? Why can't you just be like, "Oh, yep, here's money. I want to go to Africa. Here's $500. I would like there and back for 24 days. Here you go." And then that bill be like, "Sure, here you go. Here's your ticket. Have a nice flight. Hee." I mean, why do you need passports? If anyone knows, can they please like comment in the section below? I would like to know why you need passports, if you know. 'Cause I really don't know why you need passports.